played before. Nor do I know anything about. This game is called Hat in Time. Yeah, 1 second. Alright, let's see what this game is about.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure.
Hot jump scare. It's low down. Ball. Yes. Giving me that achievement, that's amazing. Okay, what do I do? Punch. Like zoinkers. Is this the mailman?
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town. Even in space. Mafia come in to collect. Uh-oh.
You motherfucker. Boinks, boinks. Why can't we breathe in space? Act 1, welcome to Mafia Town. My favorite mafia person. Birds. Like, whoa. Hey. Ah! Looks like I am like faster. Who is this strange child?
Hey you! Down there! Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what do you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what! Come up here, and I can show you where some of your junk landed!
Alright, laddie! Oh, how did I... Oh wait, yeah, I was up here. Come on, just let me grab these, some emeralds that are, for some reason, inside a monkey ball bubbles. Okay. Wait, where is she?
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Oh, you showed me where something I already knew was. Weapon! What the fuck did I just do? Why? I just jumped up and just did a Superman. This child has powers. I like the way these little ghost people look. The one at the bottom. He jiggling. He be wiggling. I wanna call him the jiggler. How did I get back here? I don't know why I skipped that.
Get off me, dude!
Be there in a minute. That I hear? Someone in danger? Let me do everything before I go there. Explosive burst? I like just flying into people.
That's all you got?
Bye. Go back to the safe to find out. Probably up there. All of them?
Hi there, young one. I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries. You may call me...
All right.
The badge seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you...
You jiggling. No, I'm just looking around.
Child, shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson. Huh? This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys! Won't bow to little girl. Prepare.
He's been.
Do not think about avoiding barrels. Heads up, little punk. Stand still. This barrel. This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this mafia style. Prepare to feel what mafia do to old ladies. Child is predictable. How did you?
Why are you dancing down there?
Ugh.
Can you believe them? What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name? No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia! You with me, buddy?
Intruder.
Are you ready to take down some mafia? Let's do it. I'm psyched. Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic, and we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you. You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free, so keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine! Let's go get them!
Okay. gonna go do something else.